Follow this navigation path to access settings for preload pages. So what is preload pages? Let's understand it with a simple example. When I open Chrome browser, it automatically starts downloading YouTube website in background, even though I have not yet requested it, because Chrome browser predictively knows that I will most probably open YouTube based on my past history and interests. Now, when I actually click on YouTube bookmark, browser will instantly display the page. In other words, preloading feature has made the browsing fast. So next question is, should you turn on preload pages in Chrome browser? Normally, I prefer to keep the preload feature turned on in Chrome browser for faster browsing experience. However, please keep in mind that this feature uses system memory resources as well as internet data for preloading of web pages in background. Therefore, if you have limited data package, then you can turn it off. If you experience glitches while using some heavy resource consuming applications, such as some video editing software, then you can temporarily turn off the preload pages in Chrome browser to save system resources. However, if you have a good internet data package and your computer has spacious RAM and SSD, then I will suggest you always keep the preload feature turned on for faster browsing experience in Chrome browser. Thanks for liking this video.